Hello everyone, today we're checking out Stray Kids' Japanese comeback, Scars. This is the first time I'm gonna listen to the song and first time watching the video. I read the lyrics beforehand just to be in context, so let's go. Tres, dos, uno.
I never cry because I know that it'll never change. Hitoshirenu basho taeta datachi tsukusu.
Wow, that's awesome. As always, I thought it was beautiful. Really like the way they tell stories visually and with their lyrics and their music. I was awfully quiet because I was trying to concentrate on the melody since it's my first time listening to the song, and it's beautiful. They're talking about their journey, their struggles, and you know, everything that's been leading up to this moment, about embracing those moments where you felt that you were about to give up or where it doesn't feel right. I think we all have those defining moments in our lives where they mark us, for better or for worse, but they do, and they become a part of yourself and they become a part of your journey and of who you are. Whenever I hear the word scar, it reminds me of Mater's saying in the movie Cars from Pixar. They're about to fix him. He's a car, he's beaten up, and he has holes and scratches all over his body. And he's like, no, I don't want any repairs. these are my scars and this is my story, this is who I am. Each one of these scars means a story, it reminds me of something. I saw that movie, it changed completely my view on scars in general, you know, not only physical scars, but as well as emotional and mental things that we have. I love the way Stray Kids emote through their music, their lyrics. I think this song is very hopeful and it just reminds you to keep going and to not give up, to embrace who you are, to embrace those bad moments because they eventually become good moments and they become part of your story. And it's just beautiful. Estuve callada la mayor parte del tiempo porque es la primera vez que escucho la canción. Solamente había leído la letra para estar en contexto y me parece una canción muy hermosa. Me gusta mucho la manera en la que se expresan a través de la música. No ocultar esos momentos difíciles, sino al contrario, mostrarlos y saber que gracias a esos momentos ahora estás en donde estás y te ayudan a crecer como persona. Y esto lo podemos relacionar con cicatrices, no nada más físicas, obviamente, sino emocionales. Son esos momentos de nuestra vida que nos han marcado y creo que todos hemos pasado por alguna situación parecida o alguna situación que te ha hecho crecer como persona. Esos momentos que se vuelven parte de tu historia y que jamás se van. Para mí las cicatrices tienen un significado completamente diferente desde que vi la película de Cars y escuché a Mate decir que no quería que lo arreglaran. Tiene manchas, tiene golpes, tiene rayones y lo quieren arreglar, pero él dice no quiero que me arreglen. Son mis cicatrices, es mi manera de recordar quién soy. Son momentos, cada una de ellas tiene una historia y cada una de ellas me recuerda momentos importantes o momentos que me cambiaron como persona. Eso cambió por completo el significado de una cicatriz. Una canción muy emotiva y como siempre la manera en la que se expresan visualmente y con la música es increíble, no dejan de sorprenderme.